Glory to you, Jesus. Glory to you, Master. Glory to you, my Father. Glory to the Holy Spirit. Lord, we come to present the nations before you in the name of Jesus. You said, call unto me in the day of trouble, and I will answer thee and show thee great and mighty things that you knewest not of. We come to call on behalf of the nations of the universe, O God, the seven continents of the earth. Your word says in the book of Timothy, chapter 2, verse 2, that prayer should be made for all kings and those in authority. Your word says in the book of Psalm 33, verse number 12, blessed be the nation whose God is the Lord. We come, O God, to proclaim Jesus over the nations of the earth. Your word says in Matthew chapter 6, verse 10, thy kingdom come, O God, and thy will be done. We commit our nation, America, into your hand in the name of Jesus. We commit, oh God, hallelujah, your will for this nation into your hand in the name of Jesus. Even as your word says, pray for the peace of Jerusalem, that in her peace, thou mayest know peace. We pray for the peace of America, using America as a point of contact for the nations of the earth in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your kingdom come in America. Let your will be done in the nation of America, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. We commit the White House into your hands. We commit the Pentagon into your hand in the name of Jesus. We commit the people of this great nation into your hand in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray that you stretch out your hand to deliver. Stretch out your hand to deliver in the name of Jesus. We pray that you stretch forth your hand to heal the nation and the nations of the earth. Even this pandemic that have attached, oh God, attacked the nation. We pray in the name of Jesus for redemption by your blood. We pray against this coronavirus in the mighty name of Jesus. That, Lord, you will eradicate this disease, this virus from off the earth in the name of Jesus. That the wind of God will blow this virus called Corona-19, Lord, COVID-19. It will be blown into the ocean in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father God, save the nation of God. We pray for salvation in the nation. We pray for a great awakening, a great revival, another Azusa Street, another Bronzeville revival. Let revival break forth upon this nation in the name of Jesus. Lord, save your people. Save your people. We pray for the remnants, O God, of this nation to return to the foundation of Christian principle in the mighty name of Jesus. Prevail, Jesus. We call you the reigning King. We call you the reigning Lord of America and the nations of the earth in the name of Jesus. Turn the hearts of your people back to the cross. Turn the hearts of your people back to God in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, pour out your spirit upon this nation. Your word says, in the last days, I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. We pray, O God, for the greatest outpouring of the Holy Ghost upon the nation, the breeze of God, the wind of God, the Zoe of God. We pray for the Pneuma of God, the Ruah of God. Breathe upon the nation of God. Send a second wind upon the nation. Blow upon the nation. Let the nation be revived in the name of Jesus. Send forth salvation. Let it break forth, O God, to every corner of the nation and the nations of the earth. The time is short, O God. The rapture is approaching. We pray for families to be saved. We pray for children, babies to be saved, O God. We pray for the old, the young to be saved, O God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for salvation, O God. Draw your people unto yourself. Your word says, if I be lifted high, you will draw all men unto yourself. By your spirit, draw your people from the east, from the west, the north, and the south unto yourself, O God, in the name of Jesus. We just thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. You will never sleep nor slumber. You will never forget your people. The word says in Isaiah 49, verse 16, we have been engraved in the palms of your hands, and our walls are continually before you. So save Africa. Save Asia. Save Europe. Save North and South America. Save Australia, O God. Save the nations of the earth. We bless you, O God. Hallelujah. Thank you for the Caribbean. Thank you for the nations. Let the nation praise you, O God. And let all the people praise you. We bless you in Jesus' name.